Thank you. Very good morning. Welcome to Denver very early. Stay seated. Keep your seatbelt fastened. Your seat back and tray tables need to remain up and locked. All your bags stowed and to where parked at the gate and the seatbelt sign has been turned off. Be careful opening those bins just in case some of those items have shifted. Monitors inside the terminal or the Southwest app will tell those of you with connections where to go, when to get there. A lot of good food options here in Denver. I think the Starbucks take mobile order. Give it a try. It's always fun to order ahead, cut the line, watch those 30 people look so disappointed. This is their terminus flight number. That means everybody is leaving the aircraft here. So look around, look in your seat back pocket on the floor, make sure you have all your stuff with you. Pay attention as you leave the airplane, don't go out the wrong door, you'll hit the tarmac, it'll be a mess. Otherwise, Denver's your final destination. Looks like a nice day, unless you came here to go skiing. Otherwise, go out and enjoy. Come back very soon, come back very often. Back there going whitewater rafting. How cool. Here's the deal. If you help cross seatbelts on your way out, we'll give you a tour of the flight deck. How about that?